Bridges, poetic notes. The night is a clock chiming, the days pass, but I still am. The Mirabeau Bridge by Guillaume Apollinaire. For Paul Celan, who jumped with stones in his pockets from the Mirabeau Bridge to death. Icaruses of today jump from Mirabeau bridges, three stories down, box-like elevators get stuck. This is a mass of bodies beneath the city bridges of graves. Escape to a place from which you cannot escape. Bridges, card catalogs, gather flame prints, molds of palms. There at least a pop of the dams of these marvelous palimpsests. From the bottom it gazes out as though from thousands of broken windows, frightfully frighten eternity in the graveyard water. They verify clocks with a pulse, without a pulse in an instant. But those below the water and further count out time, unlift somehow, or at least somehow, such a lag. Bridges, cannibals, or did someone return, turn away from you? With stones in pockets, they providently ensure death. From momentum or from the spot, which time or for long? For an instant? A trampoline to the other side, who shoots alongside at the start? Only a splash like a clapping from the bridge for an encore suicide. Happy bridges under which a river dries up like the Arc de Triomphe over death. Laugh till they cry and suddenly railings touches a trembling hand. Afterward, not into the water, onto the ground at full speed down. Afterward, bridges guiltily arch their spines like horses that promptly toss off a stranger rider. They dip their muzzles so they can't get their fill of water, and their 100 stomach hearts will never be squeezed. Bridges tempt lovers and suicides. They unite one and thrust others down. And then suddenly they stand prostrate, prone, and each of the bridges will find for itself its subject matter. For what do they take revenge? For weariness and pain in the legs? For eternal thirst, even though they are up to their knees in water? The tantalizing revenge of bridges, or just for diversion's sake, masters of jumping, just who is the winner in this game? But perhaps this is an ancient affront, for the bridge is not a goal, just a means. The goal is another shore. And in this, the whole point is not to allow reaching the shore, just the bottom, and to be transformed from a means to a goal itself. Bridges are like a magnet. In what is the mysticism of these attractions? In the illusion of movement, in delusion and wingless flight, like the instant of higher truth, like a place of insights and confessions, where each of the bridges conceals its undivined myth. Bridges have found a suitable spot to observe the mysterious of losses. Bridges have mixed concrete with feet from the silt. Bridges have replaced scaffolds for mass executions, where each is both the executioner for himself and the judge in law. Iron bridges cut veins on river arms. From wood, from stone, steel, bridges like bridges made of rainbows, yokes from sentences, bridges in the heavens, from them angels fall down to become human beings. Bridges hanging, scaffolds of so many self-losses, half nooses into the water, bunches of vignettes and ends. At least all of you in one sweep would be burned by Hera's stratus, but would be found something else in the place instead of bridges.